What's up, guys? It's Horseman Sam. We're back. We're playing more Naruto. And it's been so long since I've played this that I kind of forgot where we left off, so...
The Ten Tails was revived, along with the sacrifice.
Okay. I just need to get to where I left off. Which, I guess, is here? Sure. I guess this is where we left off. Alright. Evil or Ultimate... I didn't read the full title. I kind of have a cold. Has gone away.
Now I just need to seal you.
That's what you sound like.
Obito.
To think I'd come all this way just to switch paths. But I've switched paths now.
Yeah?
I might as well figure out what I can do. And do it.
Obito, what are you doing?
A man who I once tried to use, Nagato, betrayed me with this. Gido Art of Rinne Rebirth.
Oh.
If you use that, then you'll...
Young boy's gonna die.
Why did Nagato betray me?
Because that young boy didn't like your ass.
I think I understand now. Human emotions stacked up and linked together can truly become a powerful thing.
Enough chatter.
Oh.
It's about time that our ambitions bore fruit.
Skinny molester.
Time to switch out.
Black Zetsu.
Ghetto Art of Rinne Rebirth.
That's a lot of haws.
Now I can fight for real. No other body will do. It is only a real battle when I can feel my blood boiling and my flesh dancing.
Yeah. Yeah. That's a weird looking nipple.
Madara, you were waiting for this the whole...
So this is Sage Jutsu Chakra. Seems easy enough to use.
Madara, what are you after?
Hashirama, do you remember when I spoke to you in front of the Uchiha monument?
Not a
It said that true happiness can be found when two opposing forces are brought together. But I also told you that there was a different way to interpret that. Uchiha and Senju, only the one who acquires the power of both clans will achieve true happiness. Mm-hmm. Do you not think that would make sense too?
Nah.
This is bad. His next target will be...
Can you hear me sniffling?
Now it is your turn. You wild beasts!
Oh yeah?
I knew he was gonna go after the tail beasts!
Hurry up and transform into your tail beast state!
I can't right now! I don't have enough of Kurama's chakra! I'll just have to keep him busy in this form until my chakra fills up! Wait for an opening, and then attack him all at once!
Oh my!
He's gonna get molested.
I'll put a collar on each and every one of you.
I don't think so.
He's gonna get molested. All right, let's kick this old man's butt. What do you got? 70% health. Land. All right, it's been a while since I played this, so let's see if I still remember the controls.
Wait a minute. That isn't a reanimated body.
That is good. I am not a corpse anymore.
What? How did you come back to life?
Well, I suppose I would have to take home.
Don't tell me. You made him use Nagato's jutsu.
Why, yes.
No, son of a bitch. Oh, I feel stupid. Why can't...
Huh?
these beasts are your friend, that's enough.
Hey. Oh, here we go.
Almost. Just give me a little longer.
I see. Yes, you are definitely more than the average Jinchuri. Well, thanks to my Hashirama sword, most wounds are no problem at all.
I forgot how to do armor breaks. Oh, no. Shit.
I am merely playing. Just curious to see how much you can dance with that sage power. But it is all over now. I will see. Why? Is that it? Was all that confidence just talk?
No, he's gonna kick my butt! Son of a bitch! Why did I lose? Why do I suck? Why was that obnoxiously hard?
That isn't a reanimated body.
That is good. I am not a corpse anymore.
How did you come back to life?
Thank Odin.
Let's just try to end this.
Don't tell me. You made him use Nagato's jutsu.
Yes. It was all part of my plan. Time to put you to sleep, along with the tail.
You're a little butthole.
Never gonna let you catch them again!
These beasts. That's a new
I commend you for being able to fight with me this long.
Stop acting like such a badass! I'm gonna crush you!
Son of a bitch!
I am just curious to see how much you can get out of that same power. It is all over now. I have seen enough.
I see. Yes, you are definitely more than the average teacher. Well, thanks to my heart.
Fuck! Why?
Most wounds are no problem at all.
Is the
truck
ready yet?
Just give me a
minute. We've got him cornered. Now let's crush him.
Yeah, fuck this. Oh, well. Okay. I'm not sure why I lost the first time.
Now!
Gather your tails.
Sorry I'm late, Lord Madara.
Did you bring it?
Of course.
Now things will really get fun.
Summoning jutsu!
That's...
the corpse of the Ten Tails.
What about the left eye? Looks like it'll still take them a while longer. Although, the same goes for this.
Do not compare me to some brat who took years to get his pet back. This will take seconds. Watch.
Limbo Bordertail! He might try something.
Yep.
Watch out!
What did he do?
Now then.
Rip.
Back into your cages, beasts.
What power? I can't go on.
Ripping spaghetti, never forget it.
Guys!
Now all the tailed beasts are together. Next comes.
Naruto! These pitter patters.
They're called a heartbeat.
He lost his tailed beast.
What?
Naruto's on the brink of death right now. We can still save him. Go to the fourth at once. Part of the Nine Tails is inside of him, too.
But what about you?
I'll keep him busy.
Oh, yeah?
Go! There's hardly any time left!
Please wait for me.
Doesn't she ride out on Gaara's sand?
Now that he has lost
ball.
His tailed beast, he's done for.
But we still need to save him! Naruto is the hope of all shinobi. I feel the same way.
You've changed. You used to have a much harder heart.
It was all for the village. I simply hardened my heart to help the village. Oh.
Oh, yeah?
Receiving life was your downfall. You should have stayed reanimated. That's what you'll regret as you die!
Let's go. I forgot how to do counterattack and shit.
Come now. You are one of the last remnants of the Uchiha.
Inferno style, Susanoo flame control. Burnout. Don't forget that you've already died once.
Fine. Either way, you have so little time.
Our time has long passed.
I just wanted to finish cleaning the country before we all failed. But this world is a product of the last person to face.
Is that what you think the infinite Tsukuyomi is? Disappear!
Yes. That's the true world I had been dreaming of. A world without sacrifice.
I see. I won't say I don't understand the world you describe, but that really isn't something for you to interfere with.
Well, they mean to do that, but okay, good.
Yes, you're definitely a threat. That's why I need to stop you here! Manra, just go to sleep. This world.
Yep, okay, cool. Hey, doggos. Yes, if you did not know, my dog is
It's over.
Here.
Be careful! He's aiming for something!
Bamboozled.
Hashirama filled this world with hypocrisies. In order to protect something, you must sacrifice something.
Damn it! What is this?
Even if that may be your friend, your brother, or your child, I have given you more than enough time. How unfortunate.
Rip.
So this is the power of the Siege of the Six Paths. Now I just need my left eye.
What's wrong?
Voice Rippy and Spaghetti. So that one's done, yay! After what, one lost fight? Yay! Alright, so that's done. It's pretty shitty. I did a pretty shitty job. Still feel like crap. Let's see, so that's donezo. Now we got to this one. Yeah, did we do? Yes, we did. Okay. Next we have. Oh, let's just watch this then. This is just a preview. And we can skip through it, because I don't. Yeah, we'll watch it. I haven't seen this.
Naruto and Sasuke walk toward death. What do they see in the rift between the material world and the afterlife? And so, time takes a sudden turn. In the next chapter, the final showdown. Wrong. The will inside me doesn't belong to you. My will is the will of...
Kaguya! Yay! Alright, looks like we're splitting up again. So... got Naruto up there, and this is when both boys are dying. So when we come back, we'll do one or the other, and then we'll do the other one. And now we could just do both. Let's see, there's only videos, but we'll do that next time.